Dictionary at dictionary. A los ojos de alguien is a Spanish phrase that translates to in the eyes of someone, or from someone's perspective in English. It is used to convey how a particular person views or perceives something. For example, a los ojos de sus amigos, es un héroe means in the eyes of his friends, he is a hero. This phrase highlights subjective viewpoints and acknowledges that different people may have varying interpretations or opinions about the same situation, event, or individual.